So I'll be playing the Hot Canary tonight. This is kind of reminds me sort of Star Wars for the violin, just because of all the sound effects. So throughout this piece, you're going to hear a lot of weird noises, and they are on purpose, they are not accidents. you'll hear some slides, you'll hear harmonics, and you'll hear a lot of weird stuff, and you'll hear some left hand pizzicato, like this. It's weird. And then you'll hear my personal favorite, which is ricochet, and it's just like bouncing bones. And I love to do that special one, man. So I hope you enjoy, and I'm really excited to play this for you.
Thank you.